My name is Masaaki Suzuki. This is the third time for me to be here in Verbier, where I'm always enjoying wonderful atmosphere here, weather and mountain greens and everything is, well, kind of heaven here. You know, we are living together with the music. So music is a kind of food, everyday food. So that brings us not only the emotion, but also nutrition. And also we are living with that. So not only the earning the money, but I mean, we are grown up with the music. And sometimes at the beginning of the rehearsal, you know, we are very tired and maybe I might be sick or something like that. But during the rehearsal, I always getting better and better and better, and at the end of the rehearsal, always very fresh. That's very ironically, but you know it is the music that makes that kind of effect all the time. The music has been always there because my parents were also very much fond of music, and my father was almost a professional pianist. Actually, because of the World War II, he couldn't work really as a pianist, but he played piano up to the last moment of his life. You know, he has passed away in 2000, but his favorite composer was Chopin. So whenever I started to play Chopin on the piano and so on, but he came to me and said, "No, that way, that's this way, and so on. So in between, I stopped playing piano and I switched to the harpsichord and organ. I started playing organ in the worship, and because our congregation was very small and no one else could really play organ, so that's why I was asked to play every Sunday. But at that time we had only small harmonium, and I tried to play all the Bach's prelude and fuga and so on, and then I noticed that is not possible to play any of Bach on harmonium, because that was not composed for that instrument. When I started organ, the organ, Bach's music was so fascinating to me. So I tried to play everything. As an organist, I found the Bach's music the most important to me. So that's why I started in Bach's music. But actually, when I was a student in the Netherlands, we have done many different things. So not only Bach, instead, his contemporaries, of course, and then much earlier work, Monteverdi, Heinrich Schütz, and so on, and some later things, Haydn, Mozart things as well. So, you know, when I was young, we did everything what we could, you know. Everything was just try out. But as for the Japanese traditional music, unfortunately, I can't do anything by myself. But Japanese traditional music is very important to me as well to listen to. For example, gagaku or no or whatever instrumental music developed during the 17th and 18th century. Sometimes they are used for accompaniment for the kabuki theater and so on. Well, I'm not pianist. I do have a Yamaha piano at home, so sometimes I play that for myself. But you know, I'm no pianist.